Peter Wright broke down on stage as he discovered the news of Eric Bristow dying after a heart attack tonight at the Premier League Darts in Liverpool. Sky Sports' Peter Wright broke down after hearing the news of Eric Bristow's death. Bristow was the first superstar of darts and had a massive impact on the players today. Wright couldn't contain his emotion any longer after drawing 6-6 with Daryl Gurney in the final match of the evening, and his opponent hugged Snakebite as the tragic news filtered through to the Echo Arena in Liverpool. The PDC confirmed the passing of Bristow on their website, and he had been at the Premier League darts event earlier in the day. Michael van Gerwen led the tributes to the five-time world champion on his social media. Getty: Eric Bristow has died aged 60 after suffering a heart attack. Just heard the latest horrible news that Eric Bristow has passed away. My thoughts are with his family at this sad time, Michael van Gerwen tweeted. True legend in the game. Hashtag RIP Eric, hashtag legend. PDC Chairman Barry Hearn also praised Bristow for his impact on the darts world. He said, "Eric will always be a legend in the world of darts and British sport. He was a tremendous player and a huge character, and even after his retirement, fans would travel for miles to meet him and see him play. Eric was never afraid of controversy, but he spoke as he found and was honest and straightforward, which is what people admired about him. The PDC and the sport of darts will miss him."